don't tend to sort of make the most exciting first impression on the audience. I wish I could come out and be sort of more like a rock star, but I'm a bit sort of scrawny looking, pathetic, thin. I'm so thin, it's unbelievable. People look at me and imagine I don't eat, because I'm just, you know, people go, oh, have you had dinner? Which is in fact bullshit. I love food. If someone said to me, you have to either give up food or give up sex, I'd say, no, I don't. And that'd be the end of it. I think pretty much I'm not falling for that one again, wife. Yeah. So I've got a wife. People imagine that I haven't, but yeah, I have, despite the sort of natural disadvantage of my skeletal appearance. But it's just my metabolism. People imagine that I'm sort of starving myself. I'm just metabolized incredibly quickly. By the time you've asked for the bill, I've shat it, basically. In a restaurant situation, I'm absolutely ruthless. They don't even know I've been there half the time. I am not only married, but I'm a dad. Can you believe it? I've got a baby. You never get used to it. I'm a dad. Even saying it now, a dad, it feels wrong, you know. I mean, dads are like a different species. You look around the room here, I can see people here that are clearly dads. And they're lovely people, but they're different from how you like to see yourself, you know. They wear dad clothes. They listen to dad music on the way here. They had maybe the Eagles on. They make dad noises. I'm 31. I've started making dad noises. I've started picking things up and going, hop, for example. It's not that heavy an object. Recently, I caught myself getting into a hot bath and sort of going, ay, ay, ay. As I was doing it, I thought, this is not one of my noises. That's a dad noise. My God, it's a slippery slope. What will it be next? Soon I'll be saying, any more for any more at the end of a meal. My father-in-law, I shouldn't really tell you this, but he lives a long way. We're in Edinburgh, he lives in Essex. My father-in-law, James House, in case you do meet him, they live in Essex. When he sneezes, you would swear he was shouting the word Hiroshima. It's amazing. Hiroshima! There's no even attempt at a sneeze, it's just one yell. Hiroshima! So people that don't know him, it scares the shit out of people. Hiroshima! You see people think, did that man just shout Hiroshima? Is he having World War II flashbacks, perhaps? To a time well before he was born, it seems quite... The first time I ever stayed at my future wife's... I didn't know her at all. I'd barely been going out with her for a few... I'd never met my future father-in-law at all. I was woken up at 2 a.m. by what appeared to be my future father-in-law going, Hiroshima! I thought, my God, is this some sort of test of suitability? You can't have my daughter unless you win this battle of wits. I nearly went in there in my pyjamas, just went, Nagasaki! In the hope of playing some sort of atomic war-based mallet. Sorry, a few blank faces, mallet. A long time ago, no time to explain that. My time's up, I've got to go. My name's Mark Watson, bye!